Hey there guys, I am the Undead Paladin, and welcome back to Factorio. Today we're gonna implement a couple of changes in the way I've been doing my processing. As you can see, I now have a ton of... I have moved my Omnitractors to a better location. I finished electric Omnitraction. Not that we're gonna use it right now, but we do have it in case we want it. And we're gonna remove these because they're useless. Entirely fucking useless. Wish I had known about this sooner, but I was told yesterday that you can use splitters to filter instead of having to use filter inserters, which honestly makes the filter inserters quite useless right now. But we won't hold that against the inserters. It's not their fault that they're useless now. I hope this is correct. Probably is. Alright, there you go. We'll input priority right. Input priority also right. And we'll go over here. So this is how it works, and you want to do sapphire ore, please. Not sure how I did it again. How I did it? I messed it up. I used the wrong ones. All right, that's fine. All right. There. Right. Should probably be smart about it. Crushed stone on the left. Thank you. There we go. Got the other crap on the other side. That quick. Alright. And you're gonna do sapphire ore, steridite ore, because apparently that's what we have first. And you're gonna do sapphire ore. All right, there we go. That should work out. Stuff you in there, stuff you in there, stuff you in there. There we go. Works like a charm. Alright, so we're still looking for tin. I'm not sure how I'm gonna get tin. Right, it was bobmonium in. I need green science packs for that. Alright. In that case, let's dedicate this episode to automating production, I suppose. Let's remove the chutes over here. Remove these. And run you through there for now. So we can end their misery after they're done processing. And there we go. Actually, that's stupid, because I do want to continue using these while we do the upgrades. Never mind. Steridite ore, crushed rock, crushed stone. was a bit silly. Live and learn, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move you backwards one, because I'm silly. Alright. It's the same crushed stone amount. It has the same effect, so we'll just do that. Alright. So let's open up Helmod. And we want iron plate. We want 5 per second. I want copper plate. Actually, let's just go for research. I don't know what it's called. Science pack. Automation science packs. I want 5 per second. Which I need 5 iron gear wheels per second, for which I need 5 copper plates per second, and so forth, and so forth. So let's grab everything we need. Probably gonna have to double this. There we go, I guess. So I don't want to build 5 more rows. So we'll go with burner omniaserters. And yeah, let's go with 1 per second for now. You can do the burner assembly machine as well, please. And I forgot to set my timer once again. We've been playing for about 10 minutes. So I'll set an alarm. There we go. We are now safe to continue playing with an alarm. All right. This looks doable. Looks entirely doable. Alright. So. 8 Omnitractors. Three burner. Cassinium Bobs. Burner Crushers. 11 Omni Furnaces. Only need 11, not 12. And 22 assembly machines. All right, that should be it. How we're gonna do fuel, but I'm sure we can figure something out. Yeah, this is the burner inserter recipe. Let's focus on doing research thing first. Right. So we're crafting right now. I don't actually want to craft all this stone. Not sure what we just removed, but let's just remove everything so we can grab a couple of these. Right, so what did we have? The 8 required thingies, we have the 3 of those, we need 11 of those, that's going on. We need 22 of these. Alright, we're creating everything. I don't have to crush any more omnite by hand, which is good. We are gonna have some excess steritite though. Can we somehow get rid of the excess? No, just looks like we won't be able to deal with that unless we add copper plate, of course. I'm sure I can use some copper plate later down the line. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna go with the original plan. Oh crap. Iron plate. I want. Alright. Not sure why I can't edit this. Alright. Iron plate. Give me. Click. Why can't I? Not sure why I can't change the production amount. Remove production block. Iron plate. All right. Huh. Oh. Was just linked. Alright. Also add copper plate. Also want 5 copper plate per second, please. Using this. Gonna put you down, you up. Gonna craft 5 omnicium as well. We'll do 10 because that's 2. There you go. And with what's left, why don't we make 5 omnic stone thingies? The what's it called? This thing, all my brick. Don't know how many we can make. So we need to use 50 more. One ratio. Oh no, it's just saying that we'd be making too much. Alright. it's not. Sure, what's going on, but we'll remove it. We'll see what we can do. Alright, so I'm gonna try to do this episode, and then we'll try doing the research the next episode. How about that? So I'm gonna need 44 burner omni-tractors. Boy, yeah, we can't do that. We have an input of 15. Can't even do this, honestly. Yeah. We have an input of 15 because we're stuck with the, well, we could do this if we have two lines of Omnite. Gonna have to double this, right? Alright. So that's another 21 Omnitractors. Oh boy. That's one. That's 21. We need three more Omnite burners. Well, heat generators. Burners. Ourselves a bunch of those. Yeah, we're gonna change things around there as well, just not right now, because I don't really see the point in me changing all of these around if the only thing we're gonna do with it is remove it in a hot minute. I can set them to output already. For now, that'll do. Need more pipes as well. Boy, do I hope that I left enough space, but I think I did. I did. It's exactly right. Which is honestly fine by me. Let's just ghosties, that'll be easier. Oh, you're empty. That's good. Means I can fill you up again. Also means the other materials can continue processing. Alright, there we go. We're gonna produce more power in a hot second, so we can do all the things. There you go. Oh yeah, I remember now. How many did we say we needed? 18. Quite a few in any case. Just to fill up the second line. Not sure you even need it. Yeah, no, you don't. We're already producing enough. Takes 20 seconds for them to produce anyways. Power, just to be sure. We should be producing 6 megawatts. We'll have the potential to produce 6 megawatts. Oh well. That's probably how I got you in my inventory. There you go. There you go. Continuing the thingy-mabobs. Alright. So now we can start doing that again. So, 8 Omnitractors. Go, 3 Crushers. 3 Crushers go, 11 Furnaces. 11 Furnaces go, 22. Okay, go. There go. They're all go. Alright, so we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 24. More miners. What are we lacking to make more, even more of them? Looks like we're lacking brick. That's fine, I can grab brick. We're lacking lacking iron now. Alright, continuing the crafting. Right, so yeah, no, we're gonna get enough to fuel these as well. So we are gonna go with two full lines. I don't particularly need to have that. Alright, so how are we gonna lay this out? Are we gonna go horizontal is the main question, I suppose. Let's continue. Let's start building. Right at the top of this entire debacle. Well, no, I don't want to have to run all the way over here every time. Right, so how are we going to do this? So, grab a couple of those, and now the waiting game is ongoing. Yeah, we should be fine for a while. So we should probably make more belts as well. This is gonna take a while. Oh well. We don't do cuts here on this channel. That's the lazy way. Besides, that way you get the true Factorio experience. Make everything seem instant, because it's not going to be instant for you either. Don't really feel like trying to automate everything already, so we won't. Alright, so two more. That looks to be about right. We were gonna go with this one because I can do it, I believe. Don't have a way to do 102 input. I probably need to research transport science packs because I am gonna need them at some point or another. You have plenty of science packs to research, transport science packs. How's the Omnisuite going? It's going well. It's keeping up. It's still full enough, at least. Creating all the Omniters. It's basically an Omnimotor. That way I can just continue crafting them instead of having to worry about continuing to manually place them. Same with these. Science pack finished. Yeah, we'll keep at it. More splitters. We are gonna let you focus on the left. I do want to ensure that I have power at all times. Right, so we should be doing the last couple of them. That looks to be about right. Yeah, it looks to be exactly right. So that's good. Continue building them stuffies. We're gonna start automating a lot of this soon. TM. Well, at least science. We'll at least automate science. Well, red science. We'll have to look into green science and how that's crafted. Omnicium. Well, inserters, alright. We can do that. Not right now, but we can do that. I'll have to look into it next episode. Should net me with one full belt once we have power for all these. About 10 more minutes. Not sure how correct that is. That statement is entirely correct. So yeah, it doesn't matter actually. I didn't order shoots yet. I'm missing Omnicium. That's entirely fair, I have been using a fair amount of it. My next lack is probably gonna be iron, but I don't really care about that right now. Right, making me them poles. All right. Turn you guys into mini loaders as well, because to have the 15. And we do have the power gen for it. Currently, at least. Alright, let's go. That way I can start doing whatever I need to do. So I want a splitter over here. As a load balancer, but basically. Then I'm gonna want you over there, because I need... Alright. So it's just an order splitter. There you go. That'll do nicely. Output priority left, output priority left, because I do want to ensure that I keep everything powered at least. Alright, so 8 burner Omni tractors. Iron. So let me grab the little iron I can get. Doesn't really matter, but it does increase the amount of stuff I can put on the same line. Get some more of these. Yeah, I'm gonna need more wood as well. I don't even have a way to deconstruct something. That's good, I guess. Oh. Oh well. Right. Crushed stone. Right. Sephirite. Of course. once we have the splitter, I can place it. I'm gonna turn off the timer because I'm gonna finish this. Because I want to, basically. So I don't have to do it in between episodes, because it's going to be fairly it's going to be quite a bit to do between episodes, I feel. A bit unfair to not show you this progress, I suppose. Right, there we go. Probably work with shoots as well, but I don't really have the infrastructure. Oof. Using a lot of Omnite, aren't you? Oh well. Just in case we get something else, we shouldn't. We really shouldn't get anything else on this. This line, but just in case, we'll put that down. This didn't say that we'd have crushed stone left, so how about we turn that crushed stone into stone. And we'll see how much stone we can get for all this crap. 2 stone per second. 1 stone per second. No stone per second. Alright, I don't know. Anyway. We'll just... Alright, so the next step is gonna be the 3... burner crushers. Before we do anything with them though, we are going to want to get ourselves mixed fuel line going. Oof, those are vicious. They use a lot more online than I can provide, apparently, for some reason. We're gonna need mixed fuel lines because of the nature of what we're doing here. Alright, so one of you. There we go. That'll do. Gonna move you over there. Two of you, as the doctor ordered, Dr. Helmod. Gonna be saprite crushing. and Stereotide Crushing. And you're gonna offset over there. Alright, that should do. Wait, no, you don't. You shouldn't offset. Never mind. Put you in there. Put you in there. Slap doll in there. Alright. Did turn this in somewhat of a pickle for myself. I can do it. Just gonna take some it's just gonna take me some underground belt to do it. Yeah, let's just make 5. Gonna go through a chest first though. Grab some more chests. Almost out of iron again. That's just a chronic illness, it seems. Shoot, shoot, shoot. You need to move the other way around. This way. Alright, so on right I want to have the crushed stone. And over here on the left I want to have the crushed stereotype. And then over here, on the right, I want the crushed sapphire. Grab me some more iron, because I'm gonna need some more belts and some more other stuff. And one more splitter, then I'm out of wood. Yeah, right, that should already... Alright. There we go. That'll work. Not super elegant, but it works. So I want to do a fuel line. Oh, forgot about you guys. I should probably, well, I can't now, can I? I can use a shoe, why not? That idea. grab some more belts. Make some more belts. No, grab. I can't grab them yet. Thing. All right. Of course. I'm gonna need you. Because I'm also gonna want to make one of these. Just do this, then we need 7 omni furnaces on this side and 4 on this side. All right. Exactly enough. You're gonna make copper. You're gonna make iron. Exactly enough belts as well. Let's hope I have some more iron. Why aren't you? Oh, crap. Full again. Better way to deal with this stone than just shoving it inside of one of those. Oh, right. There we go. That'll probably alleviate it, I guess. Oh well. Yeah, I'm not dealing with it right over here either. All right. Grab one of these on both sides. Chest, chest. Gonna need some more all night. Again. Just the nature of the beast. There we go. Grab you. What time is it? 10 to 6. All right. Half belts again. I'm fine with using this for now, for this time. And gonna grab more of you. I need some more omnicium. Now I need two burner assemblers. Thought I needed 20 over here, but I don't. Two of you we'll be making two of you will be making the two of you will be making the gears. Then the 20 of you, right over here, you guys are going to be making red science. Big oof. Getting insane. I also need fuel on this side so that the inserters can survive. Man, this is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous, and I love it. Yeah, the sole purpose I need fuel on this side is because I need to fuel the inserters. Oh well, I guess. It's still symmetrical this way, it's fine. And there you go. That does mean that I do need to move all of these. Outermost tile. Because I'm gonna need it. Yeah, it said, told me that 15 a second would be enough. 16 a second would be enough. Clearly not. Per 5 seconds, so that is about 24 per second. Still not enough. Right, now for output. That. Grab all of these. Grab this. Make me some more. Um, There we go. Grab the lamps. Wherever I left them. Grab the lamps. And there we go. Automation research automated. And with that said, guys, I am afraid that I'm gonna have to let you all go here. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and I hope to see you another time. Bye-bye.